I'm not ready yet.
I need more time.
Seen the signs as I have.
Eridan!
Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you are already strong. Come forward. Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing our people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Let the door!
Ready yet?
not ready yet.
Red door!
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. They must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
She's at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words. I must tell Father what has happened, what Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
I thank you. There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla again himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Amar, Tur Dulra, Feshla Shina, Milan.
Brother of Branch and Fang, you speak words to heal the land, but I see no wounds.
Our demon's touch leaves deep scars. You should know this. Where have you come from?
I was born in the Druid Enclave across the sea.
Ah, I have heard of you and your kin. Welcome to the First Forest.
Ready yet? The horned woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
Thank you.
Wait a moment. Cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I am with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.